guys, this is FT Bletas from Greece. I am in a very, very beautiful place. I think I'm one of the most beautiful areas in Greece. Northern part of Greece, Chalkidiki. It's really close to Mount Athos, where, with the monasteries. In a place close to Ierissos. You can find Ierissos in a map. And here, there is a farm. A traditional farm that is 100% self-sustainable. They produce everything they need to consume, and not only that, because they have a great restaurant here, they produce all the food for the restaurant, and there's also some guest house if you ever come around to stay. And they have animals, they have vegetable garden, they have ducks, and they have chicken, pigs, cows, horses. They have and around the area they have big areas of wheat producing, so they have animal feed that they produce themselves. They don't have to buy it. There's also some small I will not call it river, but I don't know how it's called, like a small river, so there is water as well. And I think it's a very, very, very beautiful and great place to be around. I'm gonna show you some things here, and I'm gonna talk about how sustainability and life on the farm in terms of producing your own food. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy.